I just want to say that Palm Sunday is coming up, and we need to remember what Jesus came for. It triumphant entry into Jerusalem, and a few days later, he was killed, and on Easter Sunday, God rose him from the dead. He conquered death and the devil. He gave us a new relationship with him. It's all about Jesus Christ, folks. We need to put Christ first, no matter what. It's all about Christ and living for him, trusting him no matter what. I just want you to wish you a happy Easter and a happy week, remembering all that he went through. And keep praying for our country. Keep loving Jesus. And you have a very blessed day.